not sure what to say here. There's like this weird campsite on the cliff near the right near the fishing village, like to the right of it. And there's a dead woman in the water. I'm not even sure why she's in there. I don't know if it's part of a quest, but it looked like she was sunbathing and basically drowned or something. I don't know. But yeah, she was just sat here, so she must have fell in. I don't know if that's an Easter egg or they're putting, or just part of a quest. So yeah.